is the first tape recording by Action Planet. 10 of us have landed successfully on the Rip Janus, which has been mothballed and is due to be toppled onto the seabed to become a so-called natural reef. We are here simply to stop this happening by occupying the rig. Any minute now, the maintenance crew, who have been persuaded to leave, will be escorted by the rest of the team to the helicopter.
They must have heard us coming. Eric, take your group. Go that way. You guys, with me.
We need your support and hope you will follow us in our struggle. With me here is Crawford, one of the group's spokesmen. He is an ex-oil worker who was injured in an accident on this very rig. Crawford, how does it feel to be back?
So where are they?
Where do you buy your information?
With a rig this size, they could be anywhere. Let's keep going.
Inside. Looks like no one's been here for months.
Tom, where are you?
Vincent,
the pilot says the weather's closing in.
Tell him to wait.
We need more time.
We searched the bunkhouse. There's no one here.
There must be people here. We haven't searched the whole rig. Right. You all heard Tom. We're up against the clock. So, here's the plan. Kay, you go up the derrick. We need to know if the crew's moving about. Will, Sophie, you get the power going. The rest of you, search the work areas.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Come in, Vincent. It's Kay. There's no sign of anybody. I repeat, nothing.
Keep going up to the top.
Are you sure it's worth it?
Yes, keep climbing.
Crawford, why is it taking so long?
Yeah, okay, hold on a minute, Vincent. We're going to be with you in about 5.
I can do this myself.
No, it's no problem.
Well, hurry up. And afterwards, we need to get the radio working for the press.
This generator's screwed. Is there a backup?
Give me a couple of minutes to check it out. Hold on.
A couple of minutes. What could we possibly do for a couple of minutes?
We'll cut it out. This place is filthy.
Come on, it's just like your parents' garage.
No, it's not. How can you be thinking about sex here at a time like this?
Crawford.
Where's the backup generator?
Backup generator. Level 5 east.
Will, Sophie, there's a backup generator on level 5 east.
We're all over, Vincent. We're on our way.
It looks like we're sending the chopper away empty.
I realize that. Something's not right here. Where's the maintenance crew? I thought you said it was manned.
It should be 3 or 4 men. I mean, even with the navigation lights on 24/7, you still have to have a crew on board.
Did you ever hear any rumors about this rig? You know, from before?
No, I never heard shit.
Yeah, you're right. It's probably nothing.
What's probably nothing? Vincent, is there something I should know about?
Let's just drop it. I don't want to worry the others. All right?
They are here. They're just watching us, waiting for us to let our guard down. Look, can you turn that thing down?
If we get thrown off, we need readings. The radiation from downhaul tools can be massive.
Come on, Mo, stay back a bit. Spread out.
Eric Iona, come in. Come in, are you reading me? Guys?
This is where we lost him.
Yeah, well, where is he now?
I don't know.
How did he manage to lose us? He's a complete liability.
Shh.
Now you know how Mo feels.
You fucking arsehole!
Right. My name is Crawford, and this is my diary of our time on the rig. Well, it's been a long time coming, but we're finally here, safe and sound. So far, so good. Not much to report yet. Everyone's put their stuff in their bunks, and this is mine. 5-star luxury, for as long as is necessary. We've had a look around, and there's no crew on board. Yeah, strange, but there's no one here. Plus, the generator is down, so we're in the dark for now.
Eric, Iona, where are you?
Shit. Shit.
Vincent Crawford, I can't see.
Aim up, you. Where are you?
Get me out of here.
Calm down.
We still need quiet.
Vincent, Tom and Annie, we're going to go help Mo.
No. We'll get the lights on for him. You continue your task. The group needs that radio working.
The lights could take some time. You know where the radio room is.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll catch up.
Tom, confirm that you are continuing according to plan. Tom?
Tom, answer me.
This place could hold an army.
He's not here either. Are you coming or what?
I'll be right behind you. There's some gear that might be useful.
Gag. Eric? Come on. I'm not going to fall for this again. Eric?
bastard bit me.
Why don't you answer me when I'm calling you?
Scared again?
Fuck you! Come on.
Mo! Mo, it's Tom! Can you hear me?
You're okay, Mo. You'll be fine.
Eric said to split up.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Crawford's working on getting the lights on.
I don't like it.
We're gonna be okay, you'll see.
No, I don't think we'll be okay.
Crawford, Will and Sophie, we're in.
Okay, then hit the panel down to the right, and then pull the lever.
Got it.
These areas are still dark.
Yeah, yeah, I thought this might happen. The backup generator only supplies power to the emergency system.
What does that mean?
Emergency lighting and heat to the rec room and the canteen. Also power to this room and the radio room. That's about it, I'm afraid.
Why are the cameras on then?
Well, the cameras in Tannoy are all part of the emergency drill. Yeah, they should be okay. You do realize that Maul will still be in the dark, though.
Tell Tom to go back to the radio room. That's where he should be.
Kay, I've got you on the monitors. What's up?
It's not bad. I just caught my shoulder climbing down the derrick. I'm on my way back.
Okay.
Hey there. Shouldn't be here. I told Vincent I didn't like the idea.
It wouldn't be the same without you, Mo.
Come on, Annie. You know I don't do this shit. I mean, Vincent's making this all so military. Why can't we just cut the crap?
Look, his heart's in the right place. He just gets things out of perspective. If it wasn't for Vincent, we wouldn't actually be here doing something.
Okay. But there's something weird going on here.
Right. It's now 8:30 p.m. The weather's really closing in, but we have completed our first assignment. We're checking the storage tanks for residual oil and gas, and we're continuing to monitor for toxic emissions. But most of all, we're just waiting. But then that's our job, to occupy this rig. Morale's good, though. We're settling in for the night. No problems yet, apart from the odd cut or graze. But that's nothing Sophie can't handle.
Got everything I need here. It's just such a mess. It's going to take me a couple of hours to tidy up, probably. Right. I think this will work. Thank you.
It's happening again.
It's all right, Mom. It's nothing.
No. No, I've just got a really bad feeling about this. We should call the chopper back.
We're staying, Mom.
Will, is there a problem with the generator? It's just the lights nearly went out.
We're lucky to have any power at all. If it goes, I'll start to trace it short, but it could be anywhere.
No joy with the tanks, I'm afraid. I didn't find anything. The levels seem within limits, so what are we up to next?
I'm going to redo Annie's recording. Tom, over there. Are you staying for the broadcast?
No, I'm going to check where Eric's got to.
Okay, people, can I have some quiet, please? Remember, these broadcasts are the key to our success. We are Action Planet, and we are now in control of the oil rig Janus.
Our aim is to prevent co-drilling from sinking this rig. We intend to prove that there is a significant level of hydrocarbons. And the recycling...
Eric? Come on, Eric. I don't scare as easily as Iona, you know.
It must be something to do with the rat that bit Eric. A plague or something.
Don't talk shit. It's the previous crew. They're here and they've got to him somehow.
No, calm down, all of you. Eric simply had a heart attack. It's a shame. But for somebody with his hobbies, it's always a possibility.
And so what do we do about the body, Vincent? We need to let the family know.
When we get the radio fixed. But first, I think we should all get back to work. If we can find something to give the press...
Come off it, Vincent. Eric's dead. There's a body lying on the floor in there. One of us.
The mission...
is lying dead on the floor in there. I say we call back the chopper.
First on it when it comes.
Vincent's right. Eric must have just overdone the steroids or something.
Okay, everyone. We're all shocked, but don't forget the reason why we're here. Moll has already found radioactive readings.
Vincent... tell me about the rumors.
I told you I don't want to talk about it. If they knew, they'd only panic. We don't know it wasn't a heart attack. I mean, Sophie didn't say, I think it's some sort of virus, did she?
What the fuck are you talking about, Vincent? What virus?
It's just I heard a rumor about a quarantine imposed on the rig before it was closed.
I never heard any rumor.
Exactly. It's probably nothing.
Coming, ISIS, this is Atlas, over. Can you read me, ISIS, Atlas here, over.
So we've checked the tanks here, here, But what about these on level 4?
I don't know. Didn't Will check them out?
I don't know how you're so sure there's no crew here. This place is fucking enormous.
Drop it, Iona, will you? There's no one here. Look, I'll tell you what. Why don't you take a seat over there? Keep an eye on the monitors. If there's crew on board, I'm sure you'll spot them.
Where are the others?
Will and Kay are with Sophie, and Tom is on lookout.
No, he's not.
My status report again. We have occupied oil rig Janus, I repeat, Janus. The group is down to 9. My cover remains intact. No evidence of any weapons. They're prepared to stay for several.
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Enough! What the fuck are you doing with that?
This is ridiculous. I am not taking any part in this until you put that away.
I wasn't planning on using it.
Who are you talking to, huh?
I said, who were you talking to?
Personally, I'm more interested in why you killed Eric. Tom?
Come off it. We're not here to kill each other. Just get him tied up and we'll ship him off with Eric.
Just because he's a spy, it doesn't mean he's a murderer. Oh, just because he's a spy doesn't make him a murderer.
If you could get your nose out of Vincent's ass for 1 second.
Iona, stop. Thanks to our good friend here, we can assume that they already know all about us. But so what? Didn't we want publicity? And with the murder on board, we'll have the media's attention.
So what are we going to do with him?
Give me the gun. I'll watch him.
No, we'll take turns. I'll take the first watch.
Not with that gun you want.
All right. I'll get rid of it. You're not going to mention the virus. This has nothing to do with that.
Vincent, we agreed. No guns on this mission.
I'll put it in my bag.
Yeah, you do that. I'll look after him. Well, go on.
All right. But no virus.
So what is it, you reckon?
What's what?
Death.
I don't know. I guess I've always just believed in heaven and hell.
Bullshit. What you see is what you get. There's nothing else.
Yeah, but what about all those Buddhists? They believe if you do well first time round, you get promoted.
And that means all cripples have deserved their relegation.
Well, Crawford must have been a very naughty boy in a previous life.
How is he?
He's had better days.
Are you okay? I'm sorry about the others.
Part of the job, I'm afraid.
Why do this? And Eric?
I didn't kill Eric.
Look, Tom, you've lied to us for 6 months. Do you really think that we're going to believe anything you say now?
Yeah. Some of us look pretty stupid.
Sorry, Annie.
Yeah. Right. Annie, I'm leaving you in charge, okay?
What are we gonna do about the gun?
The gun has got to go. Things like that will turn people against us.
I assume we're talking about our intrepid leader.
I can speak to Vincent. Maybe he'll give me the gun.
No. No, it's all right. Leave that to me. I'll deal with it. But we are all agreed. No gun, right?
He won't listen to you.
You've done more than a little damage to what really is a very decent cause.
Some of you are seriously fucked up.
And some of us aren't, Tom.
Vincent and his gun. Now that's a person who's not afraid to sacrifice others.
And he said you'd woken up.
Sleep well? So, you wanted a radio home. Well, my guess is you had a bit of trouble. You see, I just tried it and just got static.
You want to tell me what they know about us? No? Quite right, Tom. Never give anything away.
Vincent, how are the others?
They're all fine.
No more viruses, then?
So our friend Tom was listening after all.
Keep him here. Don't let him speak to anybody.
We've got problems. Eric is dead. Looks like a heart attack. Maybe brought on by steroid abuse. I don't know. Maul wants to leave, and he's not the only one. I don't know if Vincent can hold this group together much longer. We caught Tom trying to radio ashore. Maybe there's a chance that he could have killed Eric. I don't know. Whoever he works for. I don't think any of us are worth getting rid of. He was the only one that I wasn't sure about. Anyway, there's nothing we can do. The chopper can't land in this weather. And the radio is still down.
All right. Here's how I think it is.
You joined the army. Quite liked it. Never been good at anything before. Got promoted, senior NCO in a couple of years. Got a commission. Took it, hated it. They sent you to cover a bunch of greens, and now you've blown it. Am I getting warm, Tom?
How do you know so much about the forces?
Well, let's just say that I got about half as far as you did before I saw the error of my ways.
Got offered the job, took it, hated it.
Thought I'd be better off here. Ended up running the place more or less by the end.
Do you miss it?
There are other things I miss more.
Like?
Walking. Running. Shit, what do you think? An inoperable orthopedic trauma. That's what the useless bastards called it.
You might want to check out what's happening in the radio room.
Quick, untie me.
No, I'll go.
You couldn't possibly stop Kay on your own.
I'll get help.
Crawford.
What are you up to, man? Kay, what are you doing?
Ow!
Crawford, you know you can trust me. Let me go.
I can't, Tom. Vincent would kill me.
Oh, forget him. His mission's over.
He's not gonna like this.
My fault. I thought it was only rumor. I thought it was nothing, but I was wrong. It's killing us. Before we shut down, there was a quarantine imposed in the rig.
Oh, fucking great!
We have to get out of here.
Why didn't you tell us about it, Vincent?
You didn't need to know. It was just a rumor.
Tom get free?
What the hell are you doing here?
We saw Kay on the monitors. He was attacking someone with a hammer. I thought Tom was going to be quickest there to stop it, so I let him go.
You did what?
He let me go. He realized I had nothing to do with Eric's death. Vincent, I'm really sorry about Kay.
Vincent thinks it's a virus.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid he's wrong. This is no virus. Crawford and I saw Kay smash the radio.
You're full of shit! Why would he do that?
I don't know. But he wasn't incensed into it by some fever. He knew exactly what he was doing.
He's telling the truth, Vincent.
And it gets better. Kay was interrupted by someone. We couldn't see who.
You're full of crap.
Kay attacked whoever it was with his hammer. We saw him inflict some pretty serious damage.
Yeah. He obviously came out of that one worse, or he wouldn't be lying here.
Kay would never hurt anybody.
Yeah, hang on. None of us are hurt. Well, exactly. There's got to be someone else on board.
I don't trust him. Iona, let's check it out.
Listen. I meant it when I said this is no virus, but Iona is seriously missing the point. Something else is going on here, and I don't know what it is. I say we take the corpse down to sick bay, where Soph can check it out.
What are you doing? Thought we were checking the radio.
In a minute. Oh, that bastard.
What's wrong?
It's gone. Tom must have taken it.
I just don't get it. What is going on?
Do you trust me?
Yeah.
Because I trust you. And something I really don't understand is going on here. Till we find out what it is, we're all in danger. Now I need you to do something for me.
Like what?
Like checking everyone's stuff. I don't know, going up to the bunk room, you know, looking through baggage, anything. Just do what you can, okay?
Okay. No, there's no bruising, nothing. Oh, so he just dropped dead. And what about the blood? It's just like Eric. There's nothing to go on.
Sophie, could I take a look at Eric's wrapper?
Come off it, Tom. It's just a bite. Go fix the radio so we can get the hell out of here.
I think we should try and work out what's going on here first.
What rat bite?
But it was bitten. I was there. I saw it.
What's going on? Tom?
Hey, I am in charge here. Now listen to me, all of you. He's trying to trick you. He's still trying to work against us, and you're helping him. You made me give away my gun, and now he has it.
Tom doesn't have your gun. It was me. I took it. It was a danger to all of us. So I took it, and I threw it over the side.
You useless bastard! Now we are completely defenseless. I don't know why I thought you'd be any good in the first place.
I was wrong. I recognize that now. I'm sorry.
Here, Tom. There it is. I told you it was bitten.
We should let Sophie take a look at this. There's not a mark on it. How did you say Eric killed it?
I don't know. I wasn't here.
Making friends, Tom? Or is it a relative?
Mole, what are you doing?
I don't like this. This looks like something to do with the occult.
Grow up, Mole.
No, he may have a point. Right, we've searched the whole rig. If there's anybody here, they must be ahead of us. But with the cameras, we probably have seen them by now. Mole and I will look into this.
I'm not wasting my time on this hippie shit. We're going back to control. Mole, you'll be safer with us.
No, I don't think so.
Thank you.
seen anything like this before, Mom?
Don't know. I need to see the full extent of the circle.
Listen, Mole, there's going to be an explanation for all this. Don't get too hung up about the occult.
Come on.
Tom. Tom, I found what you needed. Please come down and help me quickly.
Annie, where are you?
And I'd appreciate some help carrying it back, please.
Annie, what the hell's that noise? Annie? Annie, come in.
Quick, come on.
But what about this?
Leave it, come on.
Go ahead.
I'm worried. It's Kay's Grace. I need to talk to you.
Calm down, Soph.
Where are you?
We need to get the group together.
Are you alone?
Yes. In sickbay, but...
Wait there. I'll come and find you. There's some strange shit going on, and I don't know who's behind it.
You coming here?
No. Better off somewhere a little more private. Like your parents' garage. You know where I mean?
Yeah. Okay.
And Soph, don't talk to anyone. Turn off your walkie.
We don't know who we can trust.
I'm fine, but look, I've just found this hammer with Will's jumper and he was really keen to get in there.
Well, where is he now?
Well, didn't you hear him over the walkie? He's gone to meet Sophie.
Oh, shit. Where?
Something about his parents' garage.
Crawford, can you hear me?
Well? Well? Will? Will?
Hey, Soph. Everything's gonna be fine.
What's happening?
I don't know. But we can't trust any of them. At least we'll be fine here for now.
I was examining Kay, and his grades has healed. Totally healed.
I know. Take it easy. Will's here. Come on, we gotta rely on each other now.
But we should speak to someone. Who should we trust?
Will!
Will!
No, Tom, nothing.
Shit.
I can't see them. Where the hell are they? I've checked everywhere. Except I can't get the generator room up.
Right. I'm heading over right now.
Well, hurry, Tom. They could be in trouble.
Yeah, I'm on it. You stay there, watch for them.
Where's he going? Generator room. After Will and Sophie.
Right.
Will, no!
Vincent, in here, help me. Tom's killed Will, help.
How many people need to die before you listen? Hey? What?
All right. Just you.
I didn't kill them. You have no idea what's going on.
No, stop it, both of you. Things are bad enough already.
You're just gonna have to go with me on this one. Sophie. I saw Will bite her, and now he's dead. I tried to talk to her, but she ran off. She wasn't herself. You know, I think Mole's onto something with this occult thing.
He's full of crap. You must think I'm stupid. I know you're working against us.
Shut up, both of you. I have something. This changes things. You stop fighting each other right now.
Fast forward, we've seen loads of this.
This is such a waste of time.
Shit, is this getting us anywhere?
No, I want to watch this.
This looks more like something.
Hey, I want to tell you as much as Arnold.
You're the main man.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, let's do it.
Keep that thing running. You want this one, fella?
Remember to ask about the chopper.
Hey, come here.
Want some answers from you.
Come here. You're doing.
Get back in us.
We want some answers from you.
Yeah.
When are we getting off? Why have you stopped the flights?
There's four boys dead. What are you doing about it?
I know as much about this.
Are we under quarantine?
Switch that off.
Come here, you.
Come back here.
Hey.
Oh, that went well, didn't it?
Well, I suppose we could always try some more of your voodoo games, eh, Jim? I mean, it's not as if it's that that gets into this shite.
Right, we're now getting off the rig. Our chances are better in the water. We could have 8 hours with the suits on. We're filming this as a record.
Bob, it's suicide. I tell you again, if the jump doesn't kill you, the cold will.
Come on, Jim. Last chance. Come with us.
We should all stay here. If we stay alert...
Bollocks. It's just a matter of time. It won't stop now. There's no one left.
We don't know that. We...
Aye, we do.
There are 4 of us left. Jim is staying. All right, lads, all set. Jim, we'll send back help. I promise.
This is the guy whose corpse we found.
I'm now alone. Everybody else, they're either dead or have gone over the side. Bob, too. He won't have made it. None of them will. One of us had to try and pass on what we know. I blocked myself in here. Been waiting for help. But nothing. It's been weeks now. Fuck knows what they're doing on the mainland. The food's long gone. I'm not going to last much longer. I hope no one ever needs this recording. If you're watching this now, it may already be among you, moving from one of you to the next. Trust no one. Use the instructions in the book. We left it in the circle. It won't go in there. God be with you.
Oh, yes,
beauty.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, come on, let me out of that.
Poor bastards.
Has to take over some old stuff.
Whatever it is, we should leave, because I really don't want to hang around here waiting to die.
Do you think we should leave?
We're up against something that wiped out a whole rig. But at least we know more than they did.
Do you really believe this stuff?
Something is moving through the group, using our bodies somehow. It probably got to Eric from the rat.
Bullshit!
It's a kind of possession. And every time it moves on, it leaves somebody dead.
Do you know, the more I hear, the more I think that you're all losing it.
I know it sounds like it, but I saw Sophie. And that was weird, really weird.
We have to go now.
We go. But I'll have to fix the radio before we can call a chopper.
Forget the radio. We just find Sophie and get off.
Don't even think about swimming back. You wouldn't last more than 10 minutes in this weather.
Lifeboats. Crawford, there must be lifeboats. Where are they?
You wouldn't last more than a few more hours in a raft. And if nobody knows you're in the water...
Fine, then. Our first priority is to fix the radio and call for help.
Come in, anyone.
If it's a possession, we need the book inside the circle.
What's taking so long?
I don't know. It's the same as before. It must be a problem with the antenna. Come on, we'll be right back.
Why are you listening to him? Sophie's out there!
Yeah, if Tom hasn't already killed her.
Oh, come on, it's not as simple as that. You were there, you were watching the video, weren't you? We should make some weapons. See what she has to say.
Okay.
No, we should stay here. Tom said not to split up.
Maul's right, Vincent.
Vincent? Iona!
Just got to find Sophie. She'll know what's going on.
I should have listened to Kay. He never liked Tom.
All this books and circles shite. Where the fuck does he think that's gonna get us? Vincent? I told you he wasn't that clever. I can't believe we've been taken in by him.
You know what we have to do?
so stupid. We must find them. We can't afford to split up unnecessarily.
I should stay here. Try and raise help.
No, I can't leave you alone. We all go together. Take it easy.
Tom, be careful.
Oh, yeah. Must have moved on. Now we definitely can't leave the rig. We stay put. At least until we find out who it's moved into.
No, we're not leaving an innocent person behind.
Yeah, you're right. So what do?
We check the circle. Okay?
Okay, just concentrate on the circle.
It seems to be the big thing. I think the circle's some kind of protection, but it's more complicated.
Shh, shh. Quiet. Okay, quick. Everyone in the circle now. Okay, Mo, tell us how it works.
Hang on.
Mo, come on!
The ring is sacred and secure. I think it's some kind of sanctuary, but it might be control.
Iona.
Iona, where's Vincent?
He's had it.
How?
We found Sophie's body. Vincent went to take a look, but she wasn't dead. It went into him. He should have been more careful. I couldn't even get near. He was bitten. And then he attacked me with his spear.
Don't worry, you're safe now. Let me have a look at your leg.
Iona, we believe you. Now come into the circle.
Tom, I'm sorry.
What a great performance.
Okay, now stay where you are. Both of you!
Vincent, tell us what happened.
Take it from the beginning, Vincent. Tell us exactly what happened.
It was her, not me. It happened so fast. Sophie attacked her, and then she got me.
Bullshit! Don't let him anywhere near you.
Let him finish!
I tried to fight back, but she was too strong. I got her once with this. She threw me over the walkway. She ran and I followed her here.
How could I run anywhere?
Okay. Vincent, come into the circle. Over there.
Fuck the circle! Don't go near him!
Walk slowly into the circle. Put that spear down!
I'm telling the truth. Why won't you ever listen to me?
No! Oh, shit, I've got it wrong. The circle isn't a sanctuary from evil. It can come in here. That's it. That's it. The evil can enter the circle, but once inside, it can never leave.
Okay. Okay, great. Now, Vincent, you're going to have to show me that you can get out again.
Circle.
Stay in there.
And in a couple of days, you're going to be hungry.
And I've got all the time in the world.
I got a feeling I'll be getting to know you all inside out soon enough.
We have to go back to the circle. The evil only loses control once it enters the circle. It won't go near it.
You're saying that once inside the circle, the spirit's under the control of the host body?
I should have read quicker.
No, it was my plan.
And they came onto the country of Gadarenes. And there met him out of the tombs a man with an unclean spirit. And no man could bind him. No, not with chains.
When he saw Jesus afar off, he ran and worshipped him. Jesus asked him, "What is thy name?" And he answers, saying,
"My name is Legion.
For we are many."
And there was nigh a herd of swine. And the devil besought him, saying, "Send us down to the swine that we may enter them."
And Jesus gave them leave forthwith. And he entered the swine.
And the herd ran violently down a steep place and were choked in the sea.
And were choked in the sea. Does this help us?
Let's just leave.
No. You do that and you'll be drowned or frozen by dawn.
I'd rather be drowned or frozen than that thing enter me.
Look, it'll be dawn in less than an hour. Couldn't we wait till then, eh?
Yeah. I think you're right. It would be madness to try and survive out there. I think we should head back to the circle. It won't be long before it finds us. I managed to get back in touch with my control. They're sending a team.
Right, it's gone.
Mo, come on. Left of the radio might even have been watching us too. Now, we've got a chance to get ahead of her.
Does that mean it's not true about being rescued?
I'm sorry, Mo. We're on our own.
What do we do then?
Okay. We get survival suits and a life raft. It might give us long enough.
And it might not. The survival suits, if there are any, they'll be in the locker room. The life rafts, they're scattered all over the rig in white canisters, but I haven't seen any.
I think I saw one when we dumped the bags. The second floor.
Okay, look, we don't have long. She'll soon realise that we fooled her.
You'll never get me up there.
I know, that's why Mole and Annie are going. Crawford, you and me, we've got a different task. Weapons. Meet us in the control room.
We'll be all right.
Tom, leave me behind.
Hey, hang on, one last thing. Remember, she's got a walkie, so we'll have to do without them from now on.
I'm the one thing that might get you all killed.
No. We all leave together.
I don't know why we bother. We're as good as dead.
Keep positive.
Come on. Tom, there are no suits left.
How do you know?
It was always this big joke. They always made out like they were so into their safety. Bullshit. This place is like the fucking Titanic. There were only ever enough suits for about half the crew.
Shit. It doesn't mean they've all gone. There still could be some here.
There you are. You missing me already? Come on, this way!
Tom, face the facts. They're all gone. However it ended, I'll bet most of them jumped without suits. That water's like ice, Tom. The first hour would be okay, but after that, the pain sets in, survival suits or not.
Look, I'm not leaving this rig without you and the others, and we are leaving. Trust me. Crawford, I need you on this one. Let's keep looking.
Frightened man, I know about you.
In the dark. You shake.
Okay, it's clear. Right. Now, where are they?
Shit. You were right. She was watching us.
Yeah, I told you. It's clever.
Where the hell are they?
This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Look, there's Annie.
Oh, shit, she's on her own. Right, where's Mo?
wants to show you how loving she can be. Put all these silly arguments behind us.
Right. What are we gonna do? Just wait until they turn up?
This thing. The only giveaway is that it heals the person it's in. I mean, Eric's rat bite. No one believes Iona actually saw it. And after we saw Kay attack Will, well, his jersey was in tatters, but he was fine.
So what are you thinking?
Well, what if we cut them? See if they heal. There's nothing else to go on.
And if that fails?
Well, then we torch the place.
How do we get out?
Maybe we don't.
Right. Okay. Let's try your idea and hope it works. If not, then I'm with you. Let's torch this bastard.
Okay, stick to the plan. You never know. It might work.
Well, it looks like we're about to find out.
Where's Mo?
We just ran into Iona. She chased me, but I managed to get away. He should definitely be here by now. But I've got the canister. Do you have the survival suit?
Stay where you are. Annie, I'm sorry. Look, you've separated from Mo. We can't be certain you're still yourself.
We saw you on the monitors, Annie. How did you split?
I've just told you.
We can't take any chances, Annie. I'm sorry.
Iona was chasing Annie and I managed to get away. Are you all right?
Stay there, Mo! You've both split up! Mo, sit down against that wall. Annie, here.
Tom, what the hell's going on?
Sit down, both of you! Good. Now listen carefully. We have a plan. One of you may not be you, and we have to be sure. Okay? Okay. So we have a test.
We're wasting time, Tom.
How did you get away from Iona, Annie?
I've just told them. What took you so long?
Shut up! I'll take Annie, Tom. You take Maul.
Agreed. Don't let her get too close. Okay, here it is. We're gonna cut you. Just enough to bleed. Crawford's gonna do the same for Annie.
And what the fuck will that prove, eh?
To see if you're like the others. To see if you heal.
I know it's in Maul.
How?
No time to explain. I'm not going to cut you. Just go along with it and pretend. If you refuse this test, Maul will never go for it. Do you understand me?
Oh, come on. It'll be okay.
Right. Now cry out as if I've cut you.
Ouch!
Okay, now hold out your arm.
Right. If you're both in the clear, we're in the raft, out of here. I'm going to check those arms every 10 seconds. Right. Show us your arms.
Cut me.
Come on, Annie, just show us your arm.
He didn't cut me, Tom.
Mo, grab that spear.
Wait, he didn't cut me. He must be it.
He can't be. He never left my sight.
Don't think of her as Annie, Tom. You know what's going on here.
He
told me he knew it was Moll. Crawford, what are you doing?
She's not Annie. We can't help her, not now.
I trusted you. Tell them what you told me, that you knew it was Moll.
Sorry to break up the party, but life's a match.
And then you die.
Rest easy, mate.
Right. Time to put Jack back in the box.
What are you doing?
Come to me.
It's in Moll. But how did you know?
I said, come into me. The next shot is to the head or to the heart.
Do you really know who I am?
Stay out of this!
No!
It's me. Or back to hell. Fight!
Tosser. Jim and I have shared everything. Smelly bunk rooms, beer, underpants me first, of course. I'll tell you what, though, he's a right selfish bastard when it comes to girlfriends.
Still, wouldn't have changed any of it for the world.
Yeah, yeah. You guys are the best.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
So give me that camera.
Right, we're now getting off the rig. Our chances are better in the water. We could have 8 hours with the suits on. We're filming this as a record.
Bob, it's suicide. I tell you again, if the jump doesn't kill you, the cold will.
Come on, Jim. Last chance. Come with us.
We should all stay here. If we stay alert...
Bollocks. It's just a matter of time. It won't stop now. There's no one left.
We don't know that. Wait.
Aye, we do.
There are 4 of us left. Jim is staying. All right, lads, you all set now. Jim, we'll send back help. I promise.
Sorry, fella. Couldn't get back in time for you. Broke my back jumping off the rig. If you're watching this, we're all dead. I don't have much time, but someone has to know what happened here. It's Vincent. He's lost it. When he found out Tom was a spy, he shot him. Some of us tried to stop him. We even tried to radio to land, but he smashed up the radio, and now he's picking us off one by one. He's even begun throwing the bodies overboard. I don't know how many of us are left. He's...
Don't tell me you planned all this. You evil fuck.
I told you all to leave. We all have to make our sacrifices, Tom. I'm sorry, but the way it worked out, you guys were mine.
Crawford, it's still you. How are you controlling it? Still you. How are you controlling it?
The evil can enter the circle, but once inside, it can never leave.
Inside the circle, the spirit's under the control of the host body.
Leave me behind. I'm the one thing that might get you all killed.